The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Order, from Montgomery, Alabama, beautiful Mrs. Bad Attitude Munoz.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Representing the United Kingdom, from New York, the Reaper, Baron Sam D.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Stomping down! Jaw-shattering. Jarring impact. Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri. She flips it back on her. Able to interrupt the attack.
So much damage inflicted. She hit the corner hard.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
And now dropping the bombs.
Ooh, just turn that around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Hooked up. Double underhook.
Oh,
made her pay for her mistake. Jaw. Sight set on the top rope. Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault. Big forearm. Check your face after that one. Can she do it here?
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
Good night. Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. With the reversal.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She avoids the contact. Oh,
sidestepping.
Oh! Into the lung blower!
Things taking a turn for her now.
Knee strike to the face.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Boom! Two shots out. Is it enough? The cover!
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Making it look easy.
From the middle rope.
Oh, she got out of there.
Great counter.
Paying back with their own counter.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Pulled right back in.
Side slam.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Time to flip it.
Double switch.
Oh, look at this. How pretty is this?
Face buster.
A much needed big move.
She steers clear of that one.
Super kick. Not done yet.
To avoid any harm there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, and she turns it around.
And down with the suplex.
Cover! And a kick out right away.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Toss.
Job. Good night.
One after another.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Into the ring again. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Into the turnbuckle. She's fighting back.
Ready to strike! Here it comes! All she has to do is capitalize!
It's up for the win!
Two! Barely kicks out!
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
She's able to get out of the way.
With the backbreaker. Oh, God, that hurt. Suplex.
Looking for the victory.
And that one was scouted.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. Slips out.
I think we're about to see it.
Step through.
Styles Rouge.
That could be it.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
She manages to get control.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
People's elbow!
And we're not talking about the lock.
Referee.
makes the count. Looks like a rope break. Turns the favor there.
Oh, there goes the ankle. And again.
And a roundhouse. This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
We're gonna see here.
Face buster.
Roll the credits. This one's done. Oh, all tangled up inside.
Face buster.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dip?
What are we gonna see here?
Here is your winner, Beautiful Mrs. Bad Attitude Munoz.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you got to be on your toes at all times.